Good morning, guys. It's currently Alexa, what time is it?
It's 4:20 a.m.
It's currently 4:20 a.m. I've been up way since my alarm, partly because I'm getting over being sick. And I'm not gonna lie, I was up a little bit before this, just, you know, coughing. But yeah, I'm just trying to get over being sick. And today we're going on a field trip to the African American Museum. I think that's what it's called, in Washington, D.C. I mean, I've been there before, like, 2-3 years ago when I went, like, after my birthday. But, like, I hate being sick. I think I had a cold for, like, a week. And everything is just stressing me out now. So, I'm gonna go make some tea so I can feel better. Not gonna lie, I did take a little bit of honey earlier. So, I'm gonna just make some tea now. Check my honey. I'm glad I got this. And then, two boxes of tea. I'm surprised we got any tea, but we had honey sticks too, but I think I'm gonna just use the one. Oh, this chamomile, honey, and vanilla. I don't like tea because it's like really hot, but I need something for my throat. So, I'm not gonna do that much. I feel like I'll be sitting myself because it's like, if you think about being sick, you're gonna get sick. I don't know why he said dust as hell. But like, yesterday was like the most I was able to get stuff done. I think we use that as an advantage. Like, oh, you feel better. So yeah, I'm using that because the house was a mess. My room was a mess. I had to clean yesterday. I don't know. I also don't want to be coughing in people's faces. So like, I'm about to just see how I feel. Cause I don't gotta leave out until like 6:15, and it's still 4 in the morning, so I have time. But yeah, I'm gonna just let this cool down a little bit, and then I'm gonna drink my tea and come back to y'all. This is really good lighting too. It's over the stove. But yeah, I'll be back to y'all. I just realized my friends, they're probably gonna think I'm crazy. Cause I started texting them at 3:40 in the morning. I'm all like, good morning, you're probably still asleep. Like, I don't even know what time I went to bed. I went to bed around 12. But I'm surprised I ain't sleep longer. So 12, 1, 2, 3. I got less than 4 hours of sleep. But that's also probably because like daylight savings and like all the rest of the week, I've been sleeping in. So, I don't know. But I still have not drank the tea yet because it's hot. I don't like drinking hot tea. I'm trying to just put it over my nose to clear my sinuses a little bit. It smells good. Like, I'm really trying to wait till this cool down so I don't burn my freaking throat. But yeah, I'm going to come back to y'all later. Let's hope I don't, like, start coughing. Because, bro, because I've literally been cool, like, the whole time I've been sick, I have not been coughing. I literally just started coughing, so now I'm already have a lingering cough that I've tried. You know how you go on TikTok to look on stuff, like, you Google it, you get to, like, that stage where you're trying to go, like, do everything in your way to get rid of the cough within a day, and nothing works, bro. Why? But anyways, I'll get, literally, the only one that's up is this cat. She's been meowing.
Into the yard.
Okay, so now I'm back in my room. Okay, this is bothering you. If y'all ever see my closet doors open, but now I'm gonna do my skincare. I don't think y'all seen this skincare, because I got this for Christmas and I have not recorded since homecoming, so November. I got my Snail Rescue, what is this? Toner, and then have a daily brightening serum that I use in the morning, and then I go on my CeraVe. I have another one. I use one because my mother told me to use one at night, one in the morning. So I think you're supposed to use the toner first, then serum. Don't correct me. I'm ready to talk less because Alexa, what time is it?
It's 5:14 a.m.
Yeah. But this is a normal time I come back in my room to get ready. But I probably have to pick a new outfit out because I want to wear my outfit, but I feel like it's not ideal, and I feel like it's more of a springtime outfit, warmer time. And I'm just mm-mm. So I do have another outfit in mind, but I'm I don't know. You know when you have that outfit and you're set on wearing it and it's plans fall through or whatever. I don't know. Cause everybody, my mother and her boyfriend tell me to wear jeans now, so I'm gonna have to wear jeans. Also cause it's supposed to be up to 7 degrees, but it looks like it's gonna be in the 50s most of the day. So I wanna be warm. Especially cause we're gonna be all the way out in DC area. So, and it's gonna be windy, so you never know. I might wear flare pants. I don't know which ones. I don't know if I'm gonna wear the denim ones or these cream colored ones. I just need to find a shirt that matches. I don't have a shirt that matches. So I might just have to go with the other option. But normally you have to let this sit in for 30 seconds, but I honestly don't have the time. And I need to do my makeup too. And take these flexi rods out. So I'm gonna throw my outfit in and I'm gonna get back to y'all. Barbie dream house, the way Ken be killing shit, got me yelling out the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out, we got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't billing out. In that pink Ferrari, we peeling out. I told Tay, bring the vibe, peeling out. The pump so cold, we just chilling out. Baby yelling, yelling, yep, yelling out. It's Barbie, bitch, if you still in doubt. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink girl, I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10. Gabby, Stacy, you keep out. Y'all, look, the difference that mascara does. The mascara. Anyways, I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm done doing my makeup and I'm going to my hair. So I'm done my makeup. I forgot I had this hair on my legs. I literally had these one most of the year now when I never took the hair. My grandmother paid $35 for these pants. Cause we go shopping at the outlet. Two, four times a year? Especially around Thanksgiving time, because Black Friday sales or whatever. I'm gonna go in a little bit with some highlighters, please. I don't even use that many products. It's so big right there, it's taking me bad. But now I'm gonna do that. Okay, I backed up because I don't know where to go with the camera. I like the way the, when you take pictures, I like the way the picture quality is because it's more spaced out than the regular recording setting. I don't know. But let's see these came up with. Because they're not even there for 2 days, but this one, I only left it in a little. Y'all are struggling. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 5:46 a.m.
I keep having to do something. When a nigga pull up on me, said a nigga back. phone literally keeps going out of storage. It gets me through mad. But anyways, I'm just separating the curls, so my hair's wet for it. Okay, I'll use this. Okay, so now we're about to go into the museum.
Oh, bro, every single time, bro.
It's so stunning.
And she vlogged it.
What? Shut up.
In the video.
No, because, like, ew. Hi, guys. Hi.
We're at the African Museum. What's it? African American Museum. Oh my gosh, I cannot talk. But yeah, it's so cool. This is Vasilia. Say hi. The place is nice. Very, very nice. But yeah, like, pass it back to Maya.
Hey guys. So yeah, we're in the museum. My skin look a little good. Anyways, I'm gonna show y'all a lot of.
Where are y'all going?
We're currently outside, about to look at the monument. Such a great day, y'all. Better compared to yesterday and this morning.